from the horse's mouth. When we say a criminal got off scot-free, we're saying the miscreant faced no consequences for their actions. Little did you know that scot-free goes back to Old English, where scot was your share of the tavern bill, and later a municipal tax. Someone who got off scot-free avoided paying their taxes. Today it refers to anyone getting away without punishment. And that's where the phrase to go scot-free came from.